Gather round, friends, and I'll show you what I made. Something in my bag that will surprise you, oh. It's a secret, don't push, I'm not ready. Something to dazzle your eyes, oh.
Something to blow your mind away. Something that I make today.
The first little ball is red and green.
Oh, it's pretty.
Yes, I know what you mean. I call it substance, do-de-o-do. What it will do, I just don't know. First and only juggler, oh, I must be the best. I love to see the ring spin, never at rest. Up in the air and back to me. And what it will do, I just can't see.
Something to blow your mind away. Something that I made today.
Little ball is silver and black. See it chase the first one forward and back. I call it space, do-de-o-de-o-de-o. What it will do, I just don't know.
But it seems to make a difference just to have it so. While it's changing.
The next little ball is too hot to hold. I have to keep tossing it and I hope it gets cold. I call it power do-de-o-do. What it will do, I just don't know.
But it seems to make the whole thing me flippery rattle and go. While it's changing.
First and only juggler, and I must be the best. I love to see the ring spin, never at rest. Up in the air and back to me. And what it will do, I just can't see.
Something to blow your mind away.
Orange and blue. I can't juggle four, so I toss it to you, and I call it time. Arise. Slave, now you are mine. experience will teach you what you may and what you may not do. I'll teach you to forget the truths you always knew. See what might be, see what might have been. Though you yourself created me, your own mistake has set me free.
Turn me by.
A strong power pulls from the left hand across the waters deep. A strong power calls from the left hand. Let all things sleep or weep. Our queen of love, you have unwove my eyes, and my heart will not sleep. But the mind would rise. I must needs walk down God's eyebrows and along the streets of his eyes. Look for me and you will see me in my red cloak, swimming determined as God's blood flies. Creatures of grief, you beg from the thief, I will not carry home your sacks of sorrow, but I will pay the fiddler good silver if he smile, pray God he see tomorrow. And my eyes with salt water swim, and we disputing with a brittle gaiety upon the world's rim. If I sought to love you with my body, it would be with a bent back unto in her heart, she is in my room. And together alone we clasp hands, and in each other's eyes walk the endless shore. And below I have my duty to perform in the song. That I was, you will see it no more. The snow is on the hills of my heart, and to speak is to die. The men at arms do seek to mark me, and the monks raise hue and cry. Seek me in vain on Golgotha, or in fear's hollow, for the way I take today, only the true may follow. The ancestors in stone armor, calling for loyalty and truth, to make a zigzag of the arrow's flight. It is so swaddled in the bands of form, but I am girdled with the storm and cloaked with the night. I am not to be seen or found, save only in what I cause. Standing outside on the inside, outside perfectingness or flaws. How shall I say where I end, or where you begin? How shall I say, what shall I play? Shall it be you or the wild wind? as Pan with the unsane eyes, or with the wild horns, or when I am crowned with the paper crown, or with the crown of thorns. A strong power compels distortion from the right hand. Fleece to the gray wolves, fangs to the gray sheep. But the queen of love, she strokes my body alive that I do not sleep. The doctor brews potions and pills to open his own front door, and the locksmith makes strong bolts to bar his gates to every new breeze that blows. Shall I now put lion's ears upon my ears? Hear every sound is a roar. Shall I now put mouse's eyes upon my eyes? Gauge the moon for size against my paw. While the queen of love sings to me from above and beyond the world. And I observe my mind, it is playing ignorant boy, while at her feet I am curled. And I remember all female movements so well, of such a form to give much joy and ease much care. To perfume and let fall the colored gown, and to let down the curling hair. But now I play seed thrower, and I will play three-legged man. I will play dream weaver and daybringer, as catch can, while the queen of love, she swims like a silver dove in my mind's room. And my body sleepwalks down the road in a warm dark swoon.
Thank you. light in time of darkness. When your eyes on mine fell, my heart on timeless waters drifted. I want to know you. I want to know you. I want to know you well. Strength in time of trouble, pray your nature to me, tell shining one. I want to know you. Want to know you. Oh, well. A bright star took my right hand, led me to this strange and far land. Oh, new star, touch with your silver breath my light, then you may know who I am. I want to know you. I want to know you well. vines on our path. Flowers grow and birds sing on our path. Come to me, love, take my right hand. Together to walk in this strange land. Oh, new star, touch with your silver breath my light. Then you may know who I am. Of a famous highwayman, story I will tell. His name was Hirem, Pawnitof, and Fred Street he did dwell. Throughout the storms of his career, few troubles he did miss. His tale was wrote from ear to ear, and he looked like this. Motley band and many a song did star, with red biceps dead and pretty boy Fred and boot heel claim Bill Scar. The best are gone, but he still rides on from Leeds to Carterbar. We didn't view his motley crew, and here they are. His purse was lined with empty air, his wherewithal was low. The last good swag to Penny's bag was 40 years ago. His motley band were out of hand, their breakfast they had missed. When travellers too hove into view, and he challenged them like this.
Stand and deliver, travellers.
The stranger turned to his lady fair, smile played on his lips. He said, what's the deal? Are they for real? Have we taken too many trips? No, gold need we travel free. Here's something we won't miss. It's a treasure map from Gabby the Flap, and he give it to him like this.
There you are, lucky boy, back.
His glasses perched upon his nose, the map he curved, they sussed. Each robber's eyes filled with surprise, there's gold in it for us. The strangers waved the band goodbye, but they did not see them go. Hirem got his compass out, he said, follow me, lads.
Westward,
oh! Gone but 20 yards when the pieman they did spy. They smacked their lips with hunger keen, mocking them for a pie. The pieman twinkled once or twice, not one word did he say. With snake-like eye he shouted,
hi!
And he struck him on the head with the tray.
It was in that moment that Hirem Pawnitof, the highwayman, attained enlightenment.
Come on, said Hirem, laughing much, let's see what's down this road. His troop were drooping, wearily stooping, men of no fixed abode. Just then a milkmaid Hirem spied and filled his heart with bliss. Like long-lost friends who meet again, they fondly kissed like this. Charm. And Hirem twirled his long moustache and took her by the arm. The last we heard, they all lived there doing what the law allows. They all ate breakfast every day, happily growing cows. We'll be right back. anything.
I will see you. Oh, 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 oh. Thank you.
hear my sounds. I make yield league to you, ancient associates and fellow wanderers. You that move the heart in fur and scale, I join with you, you that sing bright and subtle, making shapes that my throat cannot tell. You that harden the horn and make quick the eye, you that run the fast fox and the zigzag fly, you sizeless makers of the mole and whale, aid me and I will aid you. I make a blood pact with you, you that lift the blossom and the green branch, you who make symmetries more true, you who consider the angle of your limbs, who dance in slower time, who watch the patterns, you rough-coated, who eat water, who stretch deep and high, with your green blood, my red blood, let it be mingled. Aid me, and I will aid you. I call upon you, you who are unconfined, who have no shape, who are not seen, but only in your action. I call upon you, you who have no depth, but choose direction, who bring what is willed. Let you blow up upon the summers of my loved ones. Let you blow summers upon those loves of my love. Aid me, and I will aid you. I make pact with you, you who are the liquidness of the waters and the spark of the flame. I call upon you, you who make fertile the soft earth and guard the growth of the growing things. I make peace with you, you who are the blueness of the blue sky and the wrath of the storm. I take the cup of deepness with you, Earthshakers, and with you the sharp and the hollow hills. I make reverence to you, throughout wakefulness, where calm the earth. I make wide eyes to you, you are awake. Every created both solid and sleepy or airy life, I weave colors round you. You will come with me. I will consider it beauty. Thank you. work for me. Oil the flowers, fix the showers, clean the electronic trees. Shine the light, fix it right now, listen carefully. Don't you go romancing with that pretty number three. And that's why I got the robot blues. I got them down in my heart compartment and down in my old magnetic soul shoes. When I see a number three, I get charged all in my dial. When I see that number three, ooh, my piston fills with oil. You know what I'm talking about. But she likes that number one, because he's rich with my toil, toil, toil. Now you may have observed, if you walk into a wall, you get a certain sensation of reality. When you take a look through your memory book, you may perceive a certain rhythmic regularity. The crazy things your mind gets up to when you're away. Throwing clouds of rain over bright as day. And there was once a little man, he worked all day, slept all the night. He looked at the sun, it didn't seem bright, it didn't seem right. He wondered, did the world go rolling along on its own? Or did some spirit move it with a black cat bone? And he set out to find the causes behind the events in the world and the seasons of the mind. So he asked his wife about it, and his wife said yes. Come back and see me if it's time to know less. He do too much of questions of the world at large.
Everybody knows the politician's in charge. So he went to the king house just the next day to see that politician with his hair dyed gray. Jump down, turn round, blow you up or kiss the ground, trying to be the president of the land so gay. He had those false pretendies, had to love his style, bound to make some havoc with that violin smile. Hey, Salvador Dali, make a walking, talking something. You paint some freaky pictures, make the likeness of that man. Muchos dollars if you can. And so the little man asked the politician, who makes the plan? Who makes the plan? What happens to me? And who has the key? Now you are asking me, who makes the scene? His Highness King Gold and Madam Silver his queen. They keep it all a-rustling with the dollars and pounds, and everyone knows that money makes the world go around. And so the little man asked King Gold and Madam Silver, come tell me what you can. And King Gold said, lifting his golden voice from his golden bed, now money is something, it's a basic flow, and me, I am the archetype of jewels and dough. I do a lot of talking, both slow and fast, but me make decisions, no, of course it's the past. Oh, the past is something, we all have some. Universal history is a bundle of fun. Now I get sleepy, starting to nod, and if you want to check the picture, want to check the picture, want to check it with God. And so the little man climbed up on a rickety ladder to the heavenly lands, and he shed a tear. It's all so queer, and it doesn't seem clear. Now God was sitting easy in a heavenly chair, breathing deep and lazy on the heavenly air. The little man got near him just to get right from wrong. Said, God, are you responsible for all that goes on? God looked up from having a heavenly thing. He gave that little questioner a heavenly wink, saying, men have colored me with the colors of their minds. So I find they use me as an excuse for all kinds of goofs and for crimes of all kinds. All your so hard facts painted thinly on the void. Why were you not more pleasantly employed? Anything you want to do, I'm happy if you make it go right. And it's true if it makes you happy, oh, you know it makes the world more bright. And you shall have liberty, liberty. It always was yours anyway. You're one of my kind, you're an infinite mind. You make each new day nothing more I can say.
They've all gone.
had been. I turn my eyes backwards, I gaze into my own gaze. I turn my eyes inwards, I gaze into my own face. I built my prison stone by stone.
I built my prison stone by stone.
How many useless knots I tied.
How many useless knots I tied.
I dug the footholds in my path. I cried. Here to build in worlds of beauty, no one made a joy a duty. No one, no one. Thank you.
the flowers. For hours and hours, saw you color the flowers. For hours and hours,
colors danced in my eyes.
and me are come shining through. Rain's gone and the sky's blue. I'm a rainbow too. No one can say how long I've loved you, rainbow shine. No one can say, 'cause nobody knows. Rainbow, rainbow, rainbow time, time. Morning light of springing snowdrop, golden sun at midday hour. Twilight violet, midnight stars come sparkling silver. You're a rainbow, you're a rainbow, you're a rainbow. And you take my breath away. You make me stop and say, I'm a rainbow too. Thank you. tell by your eyes. You've been singing that old sweet song. Oh, let your love roll on. Everybody here, I think, will agree that they can sing that song as good as can be. You know I'd hate to go.
They see you.